A study released Wednesday found a fracking fluid spill likely caused the widespread death of fish in a Kentucky stream. The U.S. Geological Survey and the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service conducted the study. It says the 2007 spill released deadly chemicals into the Acorn Fork Creek in southeastern Kentucky. That includes hydrochloric acid, which, as a frame of reference, can do this to a McDonald's cheeseburger. Yikes. It's believed the acid, along with increased aluminum and iron, killed off most of the aquatic life near the four well sites. One species of fish affected was the black-side dace. These small fish are reportedly good indicators of environmental health because of their sensitivity to changes in water quality. They've been on the federally threatened list since the 1980s, and two were found dead just downstream from the spill. Now, reports indicate fish were also found with gill lesions and liver and spleen damage, all consistent with exposure to acidic water and toxic concentrations of heavy metals. Co-author of the study, Tony Velasco, says, "This is an example of how the smallest creatures can act as a canary in a coal mine. These species use the same water as we do, so it is just as important to keep our waters clean for people and for wildlife." NEMI Resources Company is charged with the 2007 spill, and according to the Huffington Post, it's already fessed up to the incident, sort of. NEMI Resources pleaded guilty to charges that it violated the Clean Water and Endangered Species Acts in the spill and paid a $50,000 fine in October 2009, but blamed the incident on independent contractors who were not under the company's direct supervision. Hydraulic fracking is reportedly the most common method for collecting natural gas in Kentucky. For Newsy, I'm Laura Boris.